Kansas. And of course, now we're watching Hurricane Florence in the Atlantic. So let's get right to Rob tonight. Hey, Rob.
Hi, David. First off, a lot of folks getting hit with storms tonight, including New York City along the I-95 corridor. That front drafts all the way back through the Midwest, getting pinched by remnants of Gordon. New flood watches up for heavy rain from the heartland up the Ohio River, right on through the weekend, 5 to 8 inches of rainfall.